You know, it's a day after Thanksgiving. You might be a little sleepy. That tryptophan still kicking in your system. Well, this one's going to get you going. Friday at 12:30. That's right. It's the Apple Cup. Everything is on the line. And we dove into the film. And when you look at the film of this ballgame, you can absolutely nerd out. First and foremost, strength on strength. The strength of the wide receivers of Wazoo. Cannot wait to see they allow some of this subtle hand fighting against UW's vaunted secondary. How about Tavares Martin Jr.? That is clinic worthy. Not extending the arm. Just a little hand fighting. All those little elements will be what you will want to watch Friday from your couch in the Apple Cup, because Kevin King and UW secondary is a thing of beauty. Kevin King, one of the more lockdown corners you're going to see in the last 5 years in the Pac-12 Conference. Watch his feet here, right at the snap. Does a nice job of timing the snap. He does this all the time just to try to throw up the rhythm of the wide receiver. Does it to N'Keal Harry, one of the top receivers in the country from a youth perspective, the true freshman. How about that interception? Come on, man. That's insanely ridiculous. Plays like that get made. UW will run away with this thing in press coverage. But it's not just the coverage on the outside. It's everything they do. Jimmy Lake, their secondary coach, I think one of the tops in the entire country. And how about Buda Baker? This young man is playing at an All-American caliber level. He will blitz from all over the field. And for Luke Falk, you better recognize when he's coming. You got to get the ball out. Now, strength for Wazoo is Luke Falk. His recognition of defenses at the line of scrimmage. Here's a simple audible. Likes his matchup against the linebackers. Moves Jamal Morrow. Changes the protection. Now, Morrow is going up against one of the more athletic linebackers in this conference in Kenneth Olabode, and he's going to simply run by him. Keep in mind, Azeem Victor not in this ballgame. And there's an old adage in football. If he's even, he's leaving. That means you got to throw it up. A dime piece from Luke Falk. This is a big matchup issue, I think, for UW. Advantage Wazoo. I love this ball game. Number one, the stakes are massive. Number two, it's a rivalry. Who doesn't love this ball game? And you've got completely different personalities from Mike Leach to Chris Peterson. To me, the game will be won strength on strength. The wideouts of Wazoo against the secondary of UW. It's going to be a fun one. Friday, 12:30 on Fox.